policy slashing health care for Illinois families, Governor Rauner has been silent. But he's not silent enough to bring his friends and his wealthy cronies to an establishment like this on a Monday.
I call him the disgraceful eight, right? They're a team. The governor is the head of the party in Illinois, and the seven are off in Washington, but they all work for the people of Illinois. And the plan that's currently on the table is disastrous for the people of Illinois. Okay. We're here as a very diverse group representing people from all over the state. There's a bus tour going right now and visiting all the different districts. Right now, if you look at the plan that's on the table, 42% of rural children in the state of Illinois are covered by Medicaid, and they're looking to gut it.